Hey, Crescente, Bash, looking at snow, something I think that you are very familiar with. We actually had a pretty big snowstorm here last night. Well, big for here, certainly not big for Colorado. And this is the situation right now, and I think that it's starting to melt. But yeah, it's around noon here. I guess it's a little afternoon. I just had lunch. And, I really hate snow. As you can see over there, this is where they actually trim the bamboo here. And then they cut it, put it in these nice, neat stacks, existing bamboo trees, and they cut them, and then they just stack the other things there. But yeah, I really like coming up here. This is near my house, and just walk up here a little bit. It's really, really pretty up here, and it's actually starting to rain now because the temperature's gotten a little warmer. But the mountain behind this, it's actually you can't even see now because it's still snowing over there. It's snowing pretty hard. But I hate the snow. Really, really hate it. 4 years of living in Ithaca. New York will do that to you. But anyway, we had a snowball fight this morning with the kids, and we built a snowman. But that's what I'm seeing right now. Going to head back and start work soon, so by the time you get this, I should be finished with work, and hopefully all this will be gone. Do you hear that noise? There's a noise over there. Where is it? All right. See ya.